How's it going, everybody? My name is Ryan. Welcome to Let's Play Presentable Library. I know nothing of this game at all. The heck? Oh, I can move. I actually know nothing of this game. I've never seen any sort of gameplay, and that's probably outrageous to you guys, because I know this game is pretty popular. But yeah, I've never actually heard of this game, really. I heard of it, but like, I've never played or, you know, really read up on anything on it, so I have no idea what I'm getting myself into. Press the left button to open. Press the left mouse button to open the letter. Okay. My dear friend, I hope this letter finds you well. How is prison life going for you? What does it say? I know. Oh, okay. That says an I. I thought that was a GA. I know it must be hard, especially in times. This is hard to read. Oh, in times like these. As for me, I will soon start another of my journeys into the unknown. Wish me luck. Salvador the Traveler. Jesus, man. Friend, I hope you aren't feeling too lonely in that dark cell. Just in case, I have put a little bug friend for you in the envelope alongside the note. Oh, I'm gonna call you. I'm gonna call you Jason. Hello, Jason. Good day. We are happy to inform you that you have been selected by me, Dr. Money, to join an exclusive program for inmates all over the country. We have noticed that due to the recent outbreak of a terrible virus, the population of our beautiful nation has started dwindling. This is unfortunate, but there is still hope for you. Recent studies show that 98% of our great nation's population is already infected with the virus. Incidentally, many of the remaining 2% of the prison inmates like you. Wait, many of the remaining 2% are prison inmates like you. We hope that you continue to be vigilant and remain healthy. In order to fight depression and suicidal thoughts in the dire situation you have found yourself in, you will be assigned your own personal happy buddy. Enjoy. Hello, hello, hello. I am your own personal happy buddy. Trademark. I have a present for you. 5 confetti poppers. Have fun. What the hell? Press the right mouse and see. That scared me. Where's Jason at? Where's Jason at? Oh, there's Jason. How's it going, buddy? How's it going, buddy? Jason. Alright. Hello, my buddy friend. Buddy, did you enjoy the confetti? If so, I have another present for you. It's a Dr. Money portable entertainment machine, game included. Have lots of fun. Oh boy. Wait, what? WSD. What the? Whoa, this is weird. This is like a weird snake game. Alright, I'm guessing I have to get the apple. I'm guessing that's the objective. Damn it. Okay, this is gonna be a little bit tricky. I can't stop, okay. That was kind of obvious. Alright. Damn it! This is tricky! What? You? Why? Why you do this to me, game? Oh, there we go! Fudge! Alright. Oh, I'm so close. This is tricky, but I'll get it. Ah, this is so hard because my keyboard sucks. Yeah, I got it. What is this now? Oh, this is just hell, man. You're just putting me through hell. This is just, no, this is not fun. This is not happy fun times. No, come on, man, stop it. Okay, so I need a sort of a pathway. Over here. Ah! Maybe if I go over... I got an idea. Okay, wait. Can I use the arrow keys? No, I can't. Okay. I keep getting hit by that small block. It's small blocks that always kill me. Score out of what level? Wait, what? Hold down and escape. No. So can I like quit the game if I want to? Oh, okay. I don't have to play the game. My dear friend, I have started my journey. Wait, what? Oh, okay. I started my journey in the Far East with no clear goal in mind. On the road, I met a nice woman who gave me directions to the nearest lake. You know how much I like swimming. The lake is beautiful. It is so peaceful and quiet here. Have you ever been so alone that you cannot convince yourself of the fact that other people exist anymore? Friend, I have a present for you. It's a painting that always reminds me of the spirit of travel. I hope it will liven up your cell a little bit. Hey buddy, how are you doing? If you're feeling down, maybe a song will help. La la la, happy, la la la. Glad to be, la la la. Be alive, la la la. Nice. Where's the painting? It's beautiful. Where's Jason? Jason, look at that. Look at that, Jason. Jason, look at that. It's amazing. Haha, that was fun, wasn't it? I hope you keep a song in your heart always, for you are smart and kind and important. Good day, Mr. Smiley. We have noticed that you have not met your happiness quota yet. Remember, you will only get to see your daughters again if you manage to lower the suicide rates in prison. Oh boy. Huh, it's getting dark. Dear Blank. We may have accidentally sent you a letter addressed to a certain Mr. Smiley. We want you to know that the mistakes have been restified, and that your happy buddy really does like you and is your best friend, purely because you are so friendly. I don't know, man. Doesn't seem like I think he's dead. So basically, am I being sent letters by, like, someone who's pretending to be Mr. Smiley? How you doing? I'm feeling so great. You are my bestest, friendliest, happy friend in the whole wide world. You can't trick me, dude. If my calculations are correct, then this letter will arrive at your cell right around bedtime. I hope those prison beds are comfortable. Good night, friend. Rise and shine, sleepyhead. I hope you had a good night's sleep. I sure did. Hooray. To celebrate the occasion of you getting up, I have sent you a second game for your portable entertainment product. Alright, wait. I'm gonna check out the game. Alright, let's try. Fear of fire? Am I supposed to like to avoid the fire? Easy. You just stay in the middle, you don't have to do anything. Yeah, see, you just stay in the middle, you don't really have to do anything. Alright. That was close. Okay, stuff's getting real. Alright. I need to stop being so cocky. Dang it, nope, stop, nope. Stay in the middle. We'll be safe. It's so hard to keep track. Are those hands? Oh, they kill me. Alright. Makes them different from the fire. Oh, come on. I basically just killed myself there, alright.
No!
Alright, I'll continue. Fascinating, wouldn't you say, friend? I must stay here and witness the change occurring my curiosity is just too tremendous to resist the temptation. As much as I enjoy vast landscapes and your location to explore, and new locations to explore, sometimes in life one must appreciate the music. I have another gift for you. It's a poster to remind you to always keep a smile on your face. That's just creepy, man. I like this poster better. It has blood on it. Good day. I don't think you know me, but from what I've heard, it seems that you and I are the last people in the town who are still not infected with the virus. I am the owner of the pastry shop, not far from where your cell is. But as I don't want to get infected, I cannot sell my pastries to anyone anymore, except you. I would really appreciate it if you come visit me sometime and maybe have a cup of tea. I can't. I'm in a cell. You moron. By the way, my name is Charlotte. Nice to meet you. My dearest companion, the river's change in direction was quite interesting for me. It's quite interesting to see. This is exactly why I love about my travels. You always get to see new and amazing things. This guy's a jerk, man. He's basically gloating and saying, you know, blah, 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 blah. Hey, Jason, what's going on? Can I throw up confetti? I want to throw some confetti. Yay. 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 Do I have to continue playing the game? Okay. I guess I do. Alright. Oh, stay. Oh, okay. Alright. Let's see if I can beat this. Damn it. This is hard. Damn it. No. Stop it. Leave me alone. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, 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 here we go. Yay! I just ran right into that one. That was my fault. Alright, come on. Come on. Come on. Alright. Message. I'm very sorry if I came off as too eager in my last letters to you. Fact is, I haven't really had much contact with these people anymore lately. Please forgive me if I made you feel uncomfortable. Don't worry, Charlotte. I kind of want out. I want out. Is that an alarm? Or is that like, I don't know what that is actually. Alright. Back to my game. No. No. Oh, damn it. They double teamed me. No. No, stop it. No, stop it. Dang it. No, no, stop. Stop it. Okay, that was close. Damn it. Dang it. Dang it. Dang it. Dang it. Nope. Ah, I let them sit around me. That was my fault again. Alright, I think that says 13 levels, right? Okay, they're just coming at me with full force with these gloves now. These gloves. This is just getting impossible now. This is not fair! This is not fair! Oh, nope. Hello, hello, hello. I hope you're enjoying your two games. They were expensive, you know. Ha ha ha. Cool about that. Right. I thought I actually didn't. I wasn't gonna, you know, really need to play these games, but apparently I do. Alright. Oh, I almost made it right through that. Okay, so I need to soak out a path again. Even if I do get past that, it's gonna be incredibly hard. What? I don't even know how I did that. Dude, that was like by the power of luck. That was not even. That was not. That was not skill. I'm just gonna put the hunt out really quickly. That was not skill. Again, not skill. How did I do that? Yeah, shut up. Nope. I'm trying to play my game here. Damn it. Okay. I'll stop now. Please don't be sad. Why would you think I'm sad? Alright. Going back to play my game. Alright. Why did I go that way? I forgot. Okay, so. Right here. Nope. No, I was right there. I had it like I had it by the balls, but I let go of the balls because I'm not gay. I don't do that. I'm sorry, man. I just couldn't. I can't. Nope. I know it must be hard all alone in a prison cage, but you must remain happy. Oh, more notes, please. I am happy, I think. Please take this off my wall and I'll be even more happy. I mean, it's creepy. Why would I ever want this in my cell room? It's not good. I don't like it. Alright, anyways. Dang it, this is so hard, man. I don't even... Oh, nope, again. I'm trying to play my game. Go away. It has come to our attention that your happy buddy has shown signs of not behaving in an excited and a happy manner. Yes, I know, right? If you wish to have your happy buddy replaced, please send us a letter and we will get rid of him. I don't know how to send a letter, man. How do I send letters? I don't like this guy. He's scaring me. I don't like him. Letter. Hello, I heard that some people are reporting their happy buddies to Dr. Money. Dude, please get this guy out of here. He's kind of... Who the hell is passing me notes anyways? Is there like some monkey on the other side just... It's like passing notes underneath the door. Who the hell is passing me notes? I don't understand. You will beat this. Damn it, I'm trying to play my game. Said everybody every time someone interrupts them. You know what happens to them, right? Do you? You wouldn't do that to me, would you? I would if I could, man. I would. You're annoying me. I'm trying to play Fear the Fire and Serpent. You're interrupting me. You. Damn it. You're the one that gave me these games, so you should stop interrupting me. Okay. Nope. Now you see, that's not how we do, that's not how we do, that's not how we do. No, ah! Nope. What is killing me? Is some invisible guy named Bob killing me? I hate Bob. Bob's a jerk. Yes! I beat him! Alright. I'm sorry, I haven't gotten you another game yet. I just don't have the money for it at the moment. I'm so sorry. Okay, now you're playing with my heartstrings. Now, okay, I forgive you. It's not the game I actually wanted to play, but whatever. Okay, screw off, Mr. Happy. I'm trying to play my game here, man. So very sorry. Okay, man, you're being creepy now. You're like the most bipolar person I've ever met in my entire life. You need to stop. It's time to stop. Where are your parents? No, I've got 2 seconds left. Is this Mr. Smiley Bastard? No. Is your bug friend keeping you company? He is. I love him. Have you given him a name? You should. Do you remember how we used to? to sit by the fireside carving chess pieces out of wood without a care in the world. That was a long time ago. Yeah, come here, Jason. Where's Jason at? I can't find Jason. Jason? I don't know where Jason went. I was so busy playing with my Nintendo that I totally forgot about Jason. Can I like crouch or something? I want to find Jason. Oh, there's Jason. Hi, Jason. He's a good boy. Jason. My wood carving skills have gotten significantly worse, but I still tried to make you something to make you feel less lonely. It's the best. It's the leg of a table, and I'm making for you. I know that might not be the most extraordinary project, but I hope you like it anyways. Dude, I'm gonna name you Alex. Alex and Jason. Yes. All the... It's a nice evening, isn't it? I hope you have a nice sleep. Thank you. Jason and Alex. The best. All the Jasons and all the Alexes out there are just gonna be like, yes! He noticed me. Damn, it gets dark real quick. Day 3, bitches. Morning. I have some very good news for you. Oh boy. What is it? Is it that you have another game for me? Please do, because I'm tired of playing Fear the Fire. I'm very bad at it. You know I've gone to like 14 levels. I totally got the last of my money. This one's a real blast. Have fun. This guy's nice. He's nice, he's sad, he's angry, he's weird. Oh, what's this? Oh, is this like Flappy Bird? Oh, it is like Flappy Bird. It's like Flappy Wings. Oh, this is gonna get like harder and harder as it goes. I guess all of these games are gonna get like that. No! How am I losing this? I'm like the best at Happy Bird. Happy Bird? Sorry, I'm calling Happy Bird. Yeah, give me a second, man. I gotta beat level 2 at least. Yay. Alright. Don't worry about me spending all my money. I'm okay. Sorry, I'm playing my game. Go away. Leave me alone. I'm just kidding. I'm sorry about that, man. Why am I moving? I shouldn't be moving while I'm playing the game. I don't care about you spending all your money. I don't care about myself. Damn it! Yeah! It goes from hard to easy, and then... back to hard again. No! I was right there, dude! Come on, man. Not fair. I just realized I had a note there. Alright, hey. Just stay happy for me, for the love of all that is holy, stay happy. They are watching. Who's watching? I'll hit them with Alex. I'll hit them with Alex, I swear to God, man. I'll poop the shoop out of you and kick you in the boot or something. Alex, they're watching. Does Alex follow me when I'm... No, he doesn't, okay. Did I just call him Alex? I meant Jason. Jason, they're watching us, Jason. They're watching us. The world has become such a quiet place, and it has, indeed. I think I'm going insane just being in this cage for so long. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. It makes me wonder if I'll ever beat this game. So many people are dying, I will watch them choke to death from my pastry shop's window. Dr. Money has started selling some kind of antidote, but I don't trust him. Try playing Serpent again. See if we can beat this game. Oh, did you see that? Finally! After much attempts and much trial and error, I finally beat it. That is gonna be impossible. I will not leave my shop. As much as the loneliness pains me, I need to remain here. Seriously, who is delivering me these notes? How are they even getting to me in the first place? Anyways, I'm still thinking that maybe they're like, there's a seagull outside. Maybe, you know, like the Harry Potter birds things. Maybe that's what's delivering the notes for me. But if that's the case, wouldn't they be dying of the virus? Maybe there's like a robot. Yeah, maybe there's a robot underneath the door. Yeah, maybe that's what it is. Yeah. Alright. Ah, just as I was about to play my game. How are you doing? I've been busy carving the second leg for your table. May you eventually put a tabletop on it. I am starting to feel a little homesick. Perhaps it is time to end my journey. Probably. Alright, let's play Fear of Fire again. What? Oh, I just realized they split up into small parts right there. That's so cheap. It's so cheap. Not to mention that I'm kind of lagging here, so that's even more worse. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Dang it. Stop it. No. No, stop it. No, this is stupid. Is someone gonna send me a letter? Maybe someone did. No, they didn't. Okay, we'll play Pitches Moonlight again. Just as I was about to, Mr. Happy. There have been incidents of people getting upset about how hard the games for Dr. Money's portable entertainment product are. Yeah, they are kind of hard. Someone needs to lower down the quality, man. This is ridiculous. This is so ridiculous. It becomes easy, and then it becomes hard, and hard, and hard, and hard, and hard, and hard, and hard. It's not fair, man. I need to win. I need to be famous. Oh, if I wouldn't have moved, I would have made it right there. It was like 2 seconds left. Damn it. Alright. No. Come on. I willingly killed myself right there. What? No! 1 second left! That was stupid. That was so stupid. Alright, please do remember. No, shoot, go away. It's not about those games, it's about happiness. Oh, I just realized there was another piece of wood over here. Well, we'll call you Alex. This is Alex, and this is Brandy. Alex, Brandy, and Jason. Jason's probably underneath his bed or something. He's probably sleeping. Don't worry about it. It's not about... Apparently not about, damn it. Come on, man. Stop it, it is. I found this poster in my attic. I thought it might cheer you up. Then again, it's not very cheerful. Maybe you want it anyway, so... I don't know what that reminds me of. It kind of reminds me of the last game I played. I forget what it's called. I think it's called Untitled. Reminds me of that. It reminds me of the heart. You know the heart? Reminds me of that thing. Okay, I'm gonna try and beat this game. Or beat this level. The next level. Yeah. Dear Blank, Dr. Money has taken time off his busy schedule to personally tell you that everything is fine. Everything is awesome. I hate that song. I didn't even want to play this game, but whatever. I meant to play the other game. These are pretty damn hard. Why would you increase the difficulty even more? How much more can you sustain as a human being? This is incredibly hard, man. I don't think I can beat this. I mean, I beat the impossible game, but this is even more impossible. See, the small ones are just like, come out of nowhere. They're like, RK out of nowhere, John Cena out of nowhere. Wait, do the tracks kill you as well? They do. I didn't know that. I'm guessing Dr. Happy? Nope. Or Happy, or Dr. Happy Bot. I'm gonna have my happy box, I forget his name. Did you get the doctor's message? I'm increasingly concerned by the way he is ignoring the people's obvious suffering. The antidote he was talking about is only being sold at a ludicrous price. He does not mean well. Okay, fam. Okay. It'll take hours before I actually eventually beat this. Oh? Yes! Take that game. Dang it! No! No, 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 no. No. These are hard, man. These games are hard. The third leg of the table is finished. Huzzah! Huzzah! I have also started my long journey back to my hometown. I would say I will probably arrive around tomorrow morning, looking forward to seeing some familiar faces. Okay, so we got Jason, Alex, Jason, Alex, Brandon, and, why not Sarah? Yeah, Jason, I forget their names now. Alex, Brandy, and, Sarah, yeah. Alex, Brandy, and Sarah, and Jason. Good. If it comes down to it, I'll just remember Jason and Alex. Because Alex is my main friend. Alright. The doctor has lowered the price of the antidote, however, it seems to cause various vital vital organs to fail. People are now not only dying from the virus, but are also from the doctor's cure. I'm terrified. Aren't we all? Have another game, please. They're all hard. All too hard. I can't do it. I kind of wish I could play with my arrow keys, because it would make this so much easier. I know that's ludicrous that I would ever want to play with arrow keys, but that's how old games used to be played. And this is a mini game, so I don't know. Dang it! I saw that there was a Presentable Library 2. Presentable Library 2. I might play that after this. I might. Most of my cakes have gone bad. I just hope all this is over soon. I'm not sure how long I can live all alone. I wish I could come visit you. Yeah, same, man. Wish I could come visit you too. You don't want to die, though. You don't want to die. Yes! I don't know how I survived, guys. I'm just gonna point that out right now. I have no idea how I survived. This is just plain luck. Dang it! Dang it. This is the only game I could ever possibly beat. With a stroke of luck. Oh, that was close. I almost died there. I didn't though. Oh, letter. I hope you're getting these letters. I'm guessing you just can't respond to it. Do letters still get delivered in times like these? I hope so. Are you even still alive? I am, bruh. I just can't, you know, respond because I'm no way. Friend, this one gave me some problems, but your fourth table leg is all done now. The last part will be there shortly. Alrighty. Nice. I find it a bit strange to be sleeping next to a table. I don't know. My head is I've never slept in a bed where a table is like right next to my head. Then again, I could just move over and face that wall right there. My question is, what am I even in prison for? Anyways, fear of fire. Shoot. Oh, now there's like those kind of fireballs now. Oh, those are the fireballs that are shooting. Okay, I didn't see them before. Alright, oh, shoot, accidentally it's a game for a second. Oh, it's Mr. Happy. Are you okay? Apparently more and more inmates are killing themselves. Please don't do that. For your sake and mine. So is like Mr. Happy Face guy, is he like insane or something? Oh dang it. That was like the farthest I ever made on this game. Yeah, so is like that guy like insane or something? My dear friend, my good night present to you will be the tabletop. Now you will finally have something to put stuff on in your cell. I hope you actually have stuff to put on. No, but it does look nice. I mean, I could eventually find something to put this on. Or put something on. Press space to go. Hey. This is gonna be hard way. I'll try and push my microphone near me. There we go. Alright. First the morning and we already have a note. Nice. My friend, my journey has come to an end. As you know, I do not have my family. I don't have a family to come home to, but that's not what matters to me. I'm just looking forward to the smell of my hometown. You mean the smell of death? People in fear? People in anarchy? That's always a nice smell to come home to. I wonder if Mr. Smiley has like a Mr. Happy. I keep forgetting his name. I don't know what his name is actually. Oh. Looks like that's the game. Wait, what? What is happening? My game went load for a second there. That was weird. Alright, I guess we're playing Serpent now. This is like the hardest game out of them all. At least with the fireball game, at least I can actually tolerate with that. But this is impossible. I accidentally turned on my PS4. Dang it. No, go back inside, Gabe. Go away. No. No, shut up, PS4. Where is everyone? Does he not know that everyone died? Is he going to eventually die too? I feel like he's going to die too. It would make sense if he died. Yes! Morning! I sold my house and my food and one of my lungs. What? Dude, that's not normal. I'm sorry. That scared the crap out of me. I sold my house and my food and one of my lungs. How are you even breathing? Can you even live without can you live with just one lung? I spent the money on another game for you. Yay! Have fun. Be happy. God. That's kind of... I mean... I don't know. I feel like if I ever met like someone like that in real life, they would be like so crazy to make you happy. They'd basically do anything to make you happy. And I don't know. Oh God, no. This is like a ripoff of the Impossible game. No. Why you do this to me? I don't want to play this game. All fairness, this is pretty fun. Oh god, this is gonna be... It's so hard because everything is black. Oh god, this is gonna be impossible, mate. Alright, someone sent me a letter. Stop it! These streets used to be so lively, now they're just silent. Yep, well, yeah. I have this old gramophone in my basement. Perhaps it is time to take a break to silence. Maybe. Wait, can I double jump or like, is there a way to like... No, there's only like three buttons. There's only like one button for this entire game. Dang it! I was so close there. Alright. I get the idea of this game. Ah! That last one always gets me. There we go. I did it. Wait, what? Oh, I can shrink myself. That's cool. Oh, I thought that was the one that you had to shrink yourself for. Alright, there's a note here. Do you know what's going on out here? The virus? Organs? The blood? I know exactly what's going on out here, man. Get out of here. You're gonna die. Ah, I keep forgetting that's the one that you don't duck under. I don't even know what killed me there. That's the one I keep ducking over. I don't know why I keep ducking under that one. It's like just an instinct. Mistakes were made. Dr. Money wants to personally apologize for any inconveniences that might have arisen from the virus of our creation. Please accept this framed picture of Money as consolation. Money survives all hardship. Wow, what freaking jerks. Right. People are dying, the organs are failing because of the antidote for the virus, and everyone is affected. I wonder if I am too. You probably are, dude. Dang it. I'm guessing that's Mr. Happy. I might be wrong, though. Nope, it isn't. There seems to be a huge market for working organs now. Dr. Money has a big supply, and everyone is rushing to the stores and spending all their money, but these organs are not what they seem. Interesting. Ah, I keep ducking under that one. That's so annoying. It's so hard to see my little guy. Yes! I beat it. That was easy. Oh, okay, I thought it was invisible for a second. That's just impossible to get over. Dude, my character can only jump so high. Oh! I didn't know I could attack. That's interesting. That was interesting indeed. Anyone who uses the doctor's organs dies a couple hours later. Where do they come from? What are they? Does it even matter anymore? Are you infected too, friend? Not friend. Some music going on right now. How much of the out? Oh, that's nice. Oh, okay, so that's her. How much of the outside world can you hear in the show? How are you even up? I guess I can't know. Just listen closely. It's nice. Nice. It's beautiful. That's beautiful indeed. What? Dang it. Could you hear it from up there? I turned it up extra loud for you. There's no better times than these. Just a little music. And yes, I feel lonely. I did hear it. It was nice. Beautiful. Of course, I could play the music again, but is it worth it? It will never be the same magical moment again. That one moment, in between all of the dreary ones. I don't know about you, but I liked it. It was nice. It was nice music. It was nice. I liked it. Dang it. Dang it. Ah! Pressed the wrong button. This can't go on forever. Yeah, it can. Don't worry about it, man. We're gonna be fine. I actually... I don't know why, but I always didn't... I was told a long time ago by my friend. She was like, you should watch Markiplier's Let's Play on YouTube of Parable, Presentable Library. Or Liberty. I keep saying it. I always used to say Library. Presentable Library. Play Presentable Library today. Anyways, I was like, nah, I don't know. That game doesn't really seem so exciting to me. And now I'm playing it, and now it seems amazing. It's amazing. I like it. I don't even know how many people are dead. I'm afraid to look. I can only see what's outside my window. And I see nothing but blood. I think I'm alone. Everyone's dead. I'm not dead, man. We're fine. I just can't... Stop it, man. The city's lights are going out. I can't see anything, so... No. The town has no electricity anymore. The only lights I see are coming from the prison. Interesting. It's got really eerie all of a sudden. I'm curious though, why am I the one that's getting letters? Are there any other inmates? I think Mr. Smiley's an inmate, I don't know. It seemed like it. One more day. Yep, we gotta continue, man. We gotta continue living. Come on, man. We can do it. Ah, it tricked me. I was going so far there, too. Tomorrow evening. She's gonna commit suicide. Until then, you must come here. Go away here. I can't. I'm in a cell. I literally can't, bro. I'm sorry. I can't. If you can't make it, well, I fear the world has no place for me anymore. Aww. I really want to. I don't want to stay in here. I feel so... You see, this game is all about, like, feeling helpless. You can't do anything. The game just passes you by. You're not doing anything other than playing games and... looking at paintings and... talking to, Jason. I'm waiting your arrival. Until then, here's a cake I make for you. I hope you like it. Y'all like your cake. Thank you. It was nice. I liked it. It was good. Come on. Oh shoot, I didn't see that other one. I will just go to sleep in some empty apartment around here. God knows there are enough of those now. I need to see you again, friend. Can I go back to my notes? Dang it, I missed a note. I don't know what it said. I'm sorry, guys. I didn't mean to do that. That's a habit I always have in those games. I'm always so impatient, I just want to read the note. You are probably still in that cell all alone. Tomorrow I will come visit you. But first, let us rest, friend. Ah, Mr. Smiley. Buddy, are you still playing your games? Are you happy? I am happy. These games are amazing. And very, very difficult. Ah! I jumped there because I knew what I had to do, but I failed anyways. I am happy, but tired. Sleep, buddy. Sleep. I'm gonna sleep. I'm gonna sleep my day away. Tomorrow, it will all end. That doesn't sound good. That blood really doesn't... It's creepy. Alright. Come on, Alex. Let's go to bed, Jason. Come on, Jason. Let's go to sleep, Jason. got a note already. Mr. Smiley Face. Good, but... Goody, goody, goody morning. All good? All fine? I don't care. I'm not your friend. I'm never your friend. Dr. Money was blackmailing me. He kidnapped my daughters. Damn. Harsh. He told me that they were safe. They would be okay, as long as I kept you happy. But he lied. My daughters are dead. They died from the virus 2 days ago. I never even got to say goodbye. But to you, I will. You cannot lose hope, as I now have. I have another game for you. Damn, that was horrible. I don't have the money for such expenses, but there are a huge market for organs now. I have already sold one of my lungs yesterday. Now I have finished what I have started. Wow! I signed for them to take all my organs. Money up front. No, man! I will not survive the procedure, of course, but that's not important. You are one of the only ones left who are still healthy. Please, don't lose hope. I hope you enjoy the game. I doubt it, because it isn't fun. Like, seriously, not at all. Well, thanks, man. I hope you keep going anyway. Always keep going. Don't give up like me. You never know how much more time you have. Dude, you have so much time. Goodbye. No! He's not actually gonna die, man, right? I don't want him to die. Oh, this is kinda crap. What do I do? This is boring as hell. What am I doing? Well, this isn't really hard. This is actually kind of boring. I agree with Mr. Happy Face guy. Yeah, this isn't entertaining at all. This is really boring. Very monotonous. Not a lot is going on. It has come to our attention that your happy buddy has stopped from talking to you. We would like to remind you that you are loved and that you must remain happy. I mean, I am still happy, but it's not the same without Mr. Happy. Without my happy buddy. It's not the same. This is depressing. I feel like I'm going insane. I don't have my happy buddy back. I need to have my happy buddy back. I want to have a different game. It's not fun anymore. It's just monotonous. I'm happy. Nothing is happy about this. It's just spinning in circles. Waiting for you to die. Jason isn't even helping. I want Jason to help, but Jason doesn't like me anymore. Hope no one likes her. And you know, you are worth every penny. No, I'm not. It's not true. I miss you. I miss you already. I called you bad, called you insane, called you bipolar. I actually didn't think you were gonna die. I'm so sorry. The town is dead. There is no life left in it. I'm walking through the streets all alone. I'm on my way. Okay. So the guy's gonna meet me. Hopefully, everything goes well. Hopefully. This is a boring ass game. There's 20 levels of this crap. It's basically the same thing over and over again. It doesn't get any trickier. I mean, it wastes my time. Is that the point of the game? It wastes my time. That's not fun. That's not happy. This is not happy. This is not money. This is not anything. This is just horrible. I think I am close to your prison. I'm really looking forward to seeing you again. You being in that cell all this time, you must still be alive, right? I am. I'm very much alive. I mean, thankfully it's going faster this time. It's just basically still the same thing. It's not any harder. Just going faster. I guess it's not wasting my time as much anymore, which is, I guess, good. I'm playing a different game. This game sucks. I might be writing to a dead now. That thought is kind of scary. I will not give up, though. A little virus won't kill you now, will it? No, I'm still alive, man. I'm alive. I'm still alive. I won't die. Oh, this is where it gets tricky. Dang it. See, this is fun. I agree with Mr. Happy. That other game was not fun. It wasn't fun at all. It was stupid. The game was stupid. I was on 6 seconds there, that was so close. Not really. You know, I just got shot by a bullet, then you get hit like that, and then you get hit like that, and oh my god. Help, 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 no, dang it, 6 seconds. I was on 6 seconds, 8, 7, 6, dang it. No, nope, dang it, no. No. So close. Listen, we have noticed that you are being contacted by someone with a measurably free spirit. We would like you to ignore them. Ignore all of his letters from now on. No, kill yourself. Wow, this is very eerie. Everything has just stopped all of a sudden. It feels like something is always behind me, you know? It feels like Mr. Happy is right next to me, you know? Always there. Always watching. The blood on that painting is just a part of Mr. Happy. I know. It's always there. It's always watching. Creepily, but heavily. You're being taken care of. You are being protected from the virus and the horrors of the outside world. Do not forget, you are a prisoner. I'm not a prisoner. I'm a man. I'm a person. I'm not brainwashed. I wanted to be helped. I wanted to be. I am a person. I'm stuck in here. I'm trapped. I have Alex in here. Not Alex Jason. Shut up, Jason. You're not worth anything. I think I can see a prison from here. Maybe 1 or 2 hours now. I can wait. And once I'm there, I will release you from your prison. Thank you. Your friend of yours, Salvador, he cannot be here. I do not approach the way he talks. I do not approach the way he is talking. He will lead me here. This is no joke. This is all contact with us. He's my friend. You don't understand him like I do. He is my friend and always will be my friend. He's not like anything. Friend, I have arrived. Where is your cell? Where are these letters being sent to? I cannot seem to even enter the building. All the doors are locked. I broke in, but the elevator won't come, and there are no stairs. It seems that I have no way of getting to however high you are. There must be a way. 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 It's getting late for me. Maybe I don't have to get up there. Maybe you could come down here. How? I'm in a cell. I can't. He'll just cut out my organs like Mr. Smiley. Maybe I'll just donate all of them. You know, this building you are in is never supposed to be a prison. There are no cells on the bottom floor, and looking at the planes, there are no cells here anywhere. Well, where am I? Dr. Money must have repurposed the building for you, locking you up. But why would he do that? It seems so arbitrary. No matter. What matters is that the lock on your door, old cell door, is powered by electricity, which means that if I manage to destroy the prison's generator, you will be free to leave, friend. I will. I'll leave. I'll leave and I'll find Mr. Smiley. Are you coming? I am. I'm going to be able to. I'm going to leave this prison. I'm going to be gone. Please tell me that you'll... I'll come. I'll come eventually. Don't worry. Just gonna play a game. I'm so lonely. So am I. But I can get out of here. It's fine. I'll play a game. Play a game. I'm sorry, friend. Don't be forced. Don't be sorry. It's okay. The backup generator only has energy for those red lights, so the doors may be all locked now. Just stay in your cell. I will send someone to fix the generator for you. You'll be able to keep playing games without a care in the world. I will even tell you why you are here. You will never know that if you leave, you will be allowed to do whatever you wish to, on one condition. Do not open that door. tried so hard. Everybody wanted to. I wanted to see Mr. Smiley. I wanted to see the world. What did I just pick up? I think I picked up some electrical thing. Oh wait, I picked up an elevator thing, I think. Where do I go? Help. I don't know where to go. 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 Where do I go? What is this? Is this a window or some sort? Is there nothing here? What is here? There's nothing here. There's nothing. What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? Do I just go back inside? There's nothing here. She's gonna be dead. She's dead. She's dead. I know this song. To my only friend. When you are reading this, I'll already be dead. The shop will probably look quite messy. I've decided that I'll go to the back room to die, so you don't have to look at my corpse. I'm sorry I couldn't be more patient in waiting for you. But that doesn't matter now. What matters is that you're here. Against all odds, you managed to escape the prison. I'm aware that this may seem like a bad ending to this story, but you're here. You're here, and I have baked another cake for you. I'm not sure how fresh it will be when you find this. As far as all I know, you'll never will, but I hope you enjoy it anyway. I wish you the best of luck. Charlotte. Trying to hold back the tears. Oh. Next morning. I don't want to. All of my friends are dead. Everybody. Delicious pastries. God damn it, Jason. Yeah, Jason's free. God. My God. My God, my God, my God. Okay. First of all, that was an amazing game. I did not think for a second that that would be as good as it was. Alright? I thought it was going to be stupid, I thought it was going to be lame, I thought it was going to be boring. It wasn't, it was so entertaining, even though you were just trapped in a little cell, it was so entertaining for just that. It's more than that. It's a story, and it's an amazing story. I feel like there should have been a better ending for that, you know? It's too sad of a story. Everyone's dead, like... I felt like, at the end of the game, I felt like what was the purpose of even leaving, you know? What was the purpose of even leaving? You might as well just stay inside of the cage. There's no sense of going out and having freedom, because all of your friends are basically dead. They're just dead. So, you know, I don't know why, and you may be wondering, you know, why did you pick that ending? Well, it's, in a sense, it is a good ending, you know? You find a message from, you know, your friend. And, you know, it says, I don't know. Either way, that was an amazing game. I'm so glad I played it. I actually didn't think I was going to play it. I thought, you know, whatever. And, I am going to play the second game. There's no doubt about that. There's no doubt about it. I'm going to play the second game. Don't you guys worry. Anyways, like a favorite video, subscribe, critically, I'll see you next video. Say songs for if you don't know, my name is Ryan, and I approve this message. Please, like, share, and all that other stuff, because this is an hour-long video, probably. This is probably going to be an hour-long video. So make sure you like and subscribe and all that nice stuff. So anyways, I'll see you later, guys.